drafted here last year, had a fabulous year. Fabulous year. He guarded LeBron James, Dwayne Wade, Kobe Bryant. So let's give a nice round of applause for the man that's sitting in the audience, Mr. Jimmy Butler. Come on, we can do better than that. Let's clap it up for him.
I hope everybody's having fun, because that's what basketball is supposed to be about. Before I get to talking about myself,
I think the one thing that I learned from all of this is dreams do come true. When I was y'all's age, I had the dream of being a professional football player. Then I switched, I wanted to be a professional basketball player. And I feel like I worked so incredibly hard. I was constantly in the gym. As soon as I got done with my homework, as soon as I got done with school, I always wanted a basketball in my hand, which I feel like plenty of y'all are like that today, which is really, really important, because I think that's where it all begins.
We're going to ask nice questions, and we're going to ask a bunch of them here.
My name is LeBron. Is it hard to guard LeBron James?
Hard is an understatement. It is impossible to guard LeBron James. The guy is 6'9", 270.